Super Bowl with three different teams. Mike, that quest begins tonight.
Love the drama.